Hello, this is just a very small update to my Pocketbeagle project by using my small cape, which enables a USB host function of the Pocketbeagle. This time I connected to the USB speaker, not USB, not I2S DAC, much more simpler, just connecting to the USB speaker and try to see how the sound can connect it as generated from the Pocketbeagle. Now I will show the result.
Hello, I am Pocketbeagle. Nice to see you.
Yeah, he said nice to see you. It's easy. Have fun.